airport. We got about an hour and a half till the flight leaves. It's Fireball Friday, nice and early. Are we chugging this already?
No,
of course we are.
First try.
All right, let's go.
Let's go.
No face coverings for me, buddy. We're going to Dallas, baby. Hard rock, hard cock. You already know.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back.
We're in fucking Dallas. That's where we're at.
Where's the best strip club around here?
The best strip club around here. You know any good strip club?
Yeah.
I want to go to the club tonight, you know? Get a little fucked up.
First thing you do when you get to a new city, especially Dallas, this girl's fucking hot. Liz, who's gonna buy your PS5? I'll do more than that.
Yeah, I was about to say,
just keep swiping.
What are you talking about?
Just arrived at the Airbnb.
What's up, baby?
Got a little painting section over
Dude,
there.
We got canvases over here, baby. I love that.
Alright, guys, welcome to my fucking room for the weekend.
Damn, the master huge!
Alright.
Oh, the man got his own bathroom.
There's a whole fucking closet in here. I mean,
the toilet has its own room inside the bathroom.
This is the Airbnb I rented. A whole chicken coop for me and the boys. Just right here. Oh, there's a garage?
On our way over to the show for the first time. Meet up with Ryan, a couple other people, start setting up the booth. It's gonna be a good day because I can't fucking wait. Let's go.
Hold up, let me tell y'all something. You can't tell.
See, we're at the Dallas show. We gotta go find our booth. Let's go fucking find it. We gotta pick up the passes first. He has good shit, don't get me wrong. Better buy some quarterbacks.
I know it's not.
not be happening in Jersey.
Here's the ball on.
The next giveaway is for everyone who's standing right over here. I gotta think of something. You can win $100 just to like spend here for free, put it towards a bigger card. Cause we got some bangers here. Name four players that wore number 88 for the Dallas Cowboys.
Okay, I'm watching it in here.
Pearson, Michael Irvin, Dez, and CeeDee Lamb.
All right, bingo, $100.
You said Pearson. Shawty wants some more, she just can't seem to keep a knee clap. I don't want a Valentine, I just want
Valentino. I just want the neck I poke up.
How about Friday, baby? Woo!
Up in Dallas, we're not from Florida, you know. All right, everybody, let's take a shot to 2020. Fuck COVID. Hey,
cheers.
Oh my god, I don't know if I
can do this. He has about 6-7 shots.
Number two.
Honestly, hey. Not gonna lie, I can respect.
Get him some water. Yo, Travis Scott, this is for you.
Oh, that's
good. Oh my god!
Yo, sweet!
Oh my god.
Alright, I guess I have to match. You guys are pussies.
That tastes like ass. Tastes like Vaseline, boy.
I've never been like that drunk in my life, but I'm kind of good now. But no one here outchugged me at all. I took a bite out of a cactus. Travis Scott, shout out to you, Cactus Jack.
Psych, motherfucker.
What's good with fucking the Texas girl?
Oh, they're not home yet.
Bro, just tell them to come here. I don't know what they look like. I got a shower. I'm just gonna shower.
Boys and girls, let's get ready to rumble. Introducing from Cerro, New Jersey, standing at 5'9", weighing a solid 225 pounds. A man that's gonna destroy Ryan Bresnan. Tyler Santiago.
Who's your tag team partner?
Long night. What is it? Like 4 a.m. 4 a.m. We're back from going out to dinner. Cameraman Jay from the back tonight. We had an epic night. I can't really say what went down yet. I mean, I already mentioned it, but like. A couple people actually are like deceased tonight. Guy cannot hang.
We needed the video game out of the house. That was
yeah, it was an epic night. Day 2. It's already literally day 2 right now. We're not waking up at 9 a.m. for this show.
show, no shot.
The show starts when we say it starts. Okay.
I gotta go take Amando Duke, and I hope Nick's alive when you wake up. Huh. Alright. Have a good night, boys. Please don't fuck up with me.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached, head is matted black, got the boost.